Spider-Man, and later on our dad will be joining us. This is Kenton TV, and best of all, let's give some birthday shout-outs for my brother Pearson TV. His birthday's around the corner, 8 days till his birthday.
Yay!
So can we get some birthday comments in the comments below?
Awesome. Show me your kite.
I got Iron Man.
Awesome. And what did you get someone?
Spider-Me.
So, but also can we get some elemental comments in below? Because I'm also going to reach my true potential. So if you don't know what true potential means.
That means a ninja.
It's a potential that you earn like when you believe in
kung fu. All right, let's get going with the kites because they're going to be talking forever.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, and we're in the backyard of our new house.
We have a new house.
All right, so we got it out of it.
You just don't need mine.
Out of the bag, and now we have to put it together, sweetie pie.
How is everything?
All right, put it here.
It's easy to make a kite.
Easy peasy.
Oh my God. Easy, we need to. Like, how do you open this thing?
Okay, hold on.
It's easy to make a kite.
It's easy. So easy,
make
right?
sure you leave a like on this video.
Awesome, so and let this thing go.
And also make sure you subscribe.
Or else you're gonna miss all our future videos. Now,
what is that for?
Okay, show it to me somewhere.
Yeah, that's like a bow.
Show it to me, sweetie.
What is this for?
That's like a bow. Or else make it like look great. Okay, so I am building my cat now. I have a lot of responsibilities now since I'm 9. Started my YouTube channel when I was 9. Yeah, like.
Okay, did he put it together?
Yeah.
Okay, help him bottom.
Oh, yes.
Just remove that. This.
No. I want to do it. Okay.
There you go.
Yeah.
Show to me.
Iron Man. Make sure you watch Avengers or else you're not gonna see this dude. Avengers Endgame
and Avengers Infinity War and Spider-Man Homecoming.
Like there?
One, sweetie, because it's going to get tangled with the other one. David, eso. Este más para acá y some. There. Muy bien, gordito, exacto. Hasta más para acá, príncipe. Hasta más para acá. You don't have any cables.
Yeah, or power lines.
Or power lines, yeah. Whoa.
Oh my God!
I know! Yes, sweetie. Oh, man.
Oh, what happens if I wish all of this?
Nothing happens, sweetie.
And let it go. Run that way. Run to the hill. Go.
Oh man, Iron Man just crashed on the other side of the fence.
Like, literally, what?
Así para arriba, gordo. Eso. There you go. Meta en el patio de la casa. Aquí está Spider-Man. Sweetie. Keeps falling, and here your brother is chilling. Oh, yeah, I don't know what's up with this kite. Our kite, Sebastian.
I know, it just like keeps falling down.
Maybe. And your brother. Seriously?
Oh my god, what in the world? Yep. We finally did it! Yeah, like it's super legit.
Super legit?
It's like legitimate. Yeah, pure legit.
Whatever that means.
I know, I think legit means that it's super legit.
Is it cool?
Okay, so guys, this was fun, and I really enjoyed this. Make sure you have something to do during quarantine. I hope you liked this video. If you did, smash that subscribe button. We'll see you next time, and maybe I'm gonna make a YouTube video. Like maybe. Like hide and seek in this house, or maybe somewhere in the backyard, here, or like where we're at right now. Like, I might even do a video like that with my cousins. But don't be a bully, be a buddy. Make sure social distancing, aka we're also in social isolation. So, bye.